I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Good morning, kids. How's everybody doing? I got a little music going. I'm in the bathroom. We're coloring our hair today. I was telling Nana this morning, I'm almost 50. I still got a little fuzz. Let's have some fun, shall we? Let's have some fun. So I'm gonna put this on. So we're using Classic Revlon. Classic Revlon. Color Silk, beautiful color. This is no miss, no miss. 100% gray coverage. So we're gonna see. This is ultra light ash blonde. So ash has a little green undertone. So we'll see how that works out with the gray in my hair. Of course, we have a number we can call if something happens, or we can just shave our hair all off. Let's see what we got here. Ammonia free, easy to use, 3D technology. I don't know what the hell that means. Ultra hydrating cream conditioner, which means it basically just covers your hair with gunk. So this product contains ingredients which may cause skin irritation, which is true. And it makes my head tight, like it tightens my head. It makes me kind of have a little headache afterwards. This is the ingredients. And that's added on to those. Anyhow, it doesn't have a level on it, which levels on hair or go from 1 to 10. 1 being black, 10 being blonde. Now they have like 11 and 12, which is, I don't know, it's craziness. Anyhow, I was always told you cannot lift color with color. So this is actually a color. We're gonna try to lift our hair to a blonde. Yeah, I don't know. But believe it or not, there is still some color in there. Black is the last color to leave your hair. That's why when you see gray hair people, they have to have that darkness to them. And why you can still color. Anyhow. Do y'all hate commercials? That's it. Simple. It takes all the... Those are not scissors, kids. Man, what a voice. Am I right? Like, there's no other. There's no other. Well, and there's Sam. Anyhow, kids, when you do this at home, don't rub it in so much. I happen to know what I'm doing. Because it will burn the Shazam out of your head. Well, I'm good. Somewhat like you. Maybe that you ain't been good. So, anyhow, I'm gonna let this sit for like, I don't know, 20 minutes. I don't really use timers for anything. I don't really like time. It's a waste of time. We have time for one reason. Make money. That's it. I mean, really, why do you need time? Why do you need to know if it's 8 o'clock or 7 o'clock? Well, because you have to clock in somewhere. You know that? We would just live. Wouldn't that be nice? You ever think about time in the realm of God? How he has no time? And the only way he possibly knows what time is to live through humans? He doesn't know what death is. He doesn't know what life is. He just knows existence. It's only through us that he understands. It's only through us that he understands perfection, imperfection. It's only through us that he understands pain. In a way that he couldn't understand it. I mean, he's God. He can experience anything. But I think that's why we were created anyhow. For him to experience something else other than the existence in which he knows. Maybe that's what they all enjoyed, what they all wanted. Remember, kids, in Genesis it says, how did I go from coloring my hair to preaching? It's just the way I am. Anyhow. Okay, where was that? Anyhow. So it says, if you remember in Genesis, that we were created in their image, not his image, or even her image, in their image. Read it. We choose to pick and choose, cherry pick, as we say. I'm just as guilty. But let's not start picking at the first few verses. In their image. In our image. That's what it says. Read it. I've had people that have been in church over 50 years and just recently realized that that's what it said. Kind of like the belief that, well, that's another day. Anyhow, kids, I'm going to let this sit for a while and go outside and enjoy this beautiful day. Don't let it get cold. Don't let it get cold because then it processes slower and it dries out. And once it dries out, it no longer is activated. It's no longer active. You need the oxygen to make it oxidize, but you don't want to lose all your heat. You can put a cap on it. I don't because it really makes my head hurt when I do that. I don't know how great this is going to look, kids, because I'm not liking it so far. But I've been coloring my hair since I was 12 years old. I'm 48. I know I say that a lot, but I'm 48. Since I work mine a lot, I do add a lot. But again, I've been doing this for 35 plus years. So I kind of know what I'm doing with my own head, especially. It's kind of like a haircut and a beard trim. I've had many, many, many people do it. And some of them are better than others. None of them. Well, a shout out to my Katie Bug. She gives the best damn haircut I've ever had in my life. And I don't even have that much hair anymore. But like all wonderful people, she's busy with everything else. Katie, are you out there? I need a haircut. Actually, I just did my beard trim the other day, guys. It was awful. So I just did it myself. I have found over the years to just do things myself. Hair color, beard trim. Anyhow, guys, I've rambled on enough while I'm getting this done. I will, I'm gonna listen to some music. We'll do our conditioner later. Peace. Probably not. Peace. Snap.